But
it gets even better.
I'm scared.
Guess what?
What?
You are my favorite judge. Just take that down. Would you mind holding your right hand? I'm going to leave all three coins just here on the palm of the hand so you can see everything. Here's what I'd like you to do. Don't tell me which, but I want you to look at one of the three coins and concentrate on it.
Concentrate.
On one of the three coins. Just don't let me know which
he's
one.
Asking the
now, I want you to imagine that you can cause that coin to become invisible and vanish without me even touching the coins.
Okay.
Let me know
he
what you have
knows that she's a puppy.
Now, what we can do is we can make
he knows
what happens in the imagination real. The moment you dump those coins onto the table, whenever you're in.
It's amazing how they know.
Yeah.
And then it's going to be just two when I do that?
You'll see when I find out.
How? How did he do that? How? Oh, how did he do it?
Time to hoe, yeah?
I did that.
But how? Do me a favor, sir. Would you mind opening your middle finger and thumb of your left hand?